possession. Now it's Riley. Ian Durant. Change of direction. Spotting the McCutcheon run. A chance for Gary McCutcheon. He stumbled. And off the line from Stephen Tweed. What a spectacular rescue job that was from Tweed. When McCutcheon looked certain to open his Kilmarnock account. Top quality here. The pass from Durant. Slid in between Rayside and Smith. Looked as if the chance was gone for McCutcheon. Then lifted it over Douglas. And how did Tweed get that away?